God will discover you in the name of Jesus. Stretch your hand, stretch your hand, stretch your hand.
Estire su mano.
Where can you hide?
¿De dónde se puede esconder?
Where can you go?
¿A dónde puede
Where
ir?
Where can you sit?
¿A dónde se puede sentar?
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
I discover you.
Te descubro.
You know what it means when I say I discover you? Mean I discover your gift. Discover your gift. Discover your talent. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I discover you. I discover you.
Te descubro.
Remember, sickness is not your talent.
Maladie n'est pas votre talent.
Disease is not your gift.
Enfermedades no son tus talentos.
Is not part of it.
La pobreza no es parte de eso.
Hardship is not part of it.
La dificultad no es parte de eso.
Depression is not part of it.
La depresión no es parte de eso.
Limitation is not part of it.
Limitación no es parte de eso.
Affliction is not part of it.
La aflicción no es parte de eso.
Affliction is not part of it.
La aflicción no es parte de eso.
Barrenness is not part of it.
La dificultad no es parte de eso.
Lack is not part of it. In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
I discover you.
Te descubro.
Te descubro.
Whatever limitation, whatever challenges,
whatever situation
you are facing, be delivered. Be delivered. Whatever situation, whatever challenges you are facing, be delivered. In the name of Jesus. What could be your challenges?
¿Cuáles son tus retos?
What could be your situation?
¿Cuál es tu situación?
I discover you in the name of Jesus.
Je vous découvre dans le nom de Jésus.
Je vous déconnecte dans le nom de Jésus.
I discover you in the name of Jesus.
Je vous découvre dans le nom de Jésus.
Je vous découvre dans le nom de Jésus.
When I discover you, you discover yourself. When I discover you, you discover your talent.
Vous découvrez vous-même, vous découvrez.
When I discover you, you discover your gift.
Vous découvrez.
I discover you in the name of Jesus.
Te descubro en el nombre de Jesús.
I discover you in the name of Jesus.
Te descubro.
You know the work of Satan to cover you.
Connaissez les œuvres de Satan.
To cover you. So that you will not be discovered.
Que ne soyez pas
to cover you. So that you will not discover your talent.
Que vous puissiez découvrir votre talent.
Not, for you not to discover your gift.
Vous couvrez pour ne pas
découvrir. I discover you in the name of Jesus.
Te descubro en el nombre de Jesús.
I open the prison.
J'ouvre la porte de la prison.
I open the cage.
J'ouvre la porte.
Abre
be opened.
Sois ouvert.
Be opened.
Sois ouvert.
Be opened.
Sois ouvert.
Se abre.
You know one is in cage. Spiritual cage. Physical cage. Emotional cage.
Spirituel, emotionnel.
Uno está en una
financial cage.
Emocional, financiera.
Be opened and never
changed.
Se abre la jaula.
You are prison, be open in the name of Jesus.
Tu prisión se abre en el nombre de Jesús.
Be open in the name of Jesus.
Se abre en el nombre de Jesús.
Begin to discover yourself.
Comenzá, vous découvrez
vous-même. Begin to discover yourself.
Découvrez vous-même.
In the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús. Abra sus labios y empieza a descubrirse, empieza a abrir esa jaula. Esa celda donde Satanás lo ha puesto, ábrala en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo.
Rappelez-vous que les œuvres de Satan sont de vous couvrir afin que vous puissiez vous découvrir vous-même. Donc commencez à vous découvrir vous-même dans le nom de Jésus.
In Jesus' name, I don't know what will cover you for you not to discover yourself.
No sé lo que está cubriéndolo para que no se descubra.
The kind of situation.
That
will disturb you or stop you not to discover yourself.
Pour ne pas vous découvrir vous-même.
No es la situación que esté corriendo para que usted no se
descubra. Be sin.
Soit le péché.
Sin power over you be broken.
Si es pecado, el pecado, el poder del pecado se quebra.
Be sin.
Soit le péché.
Sin power over you be broken.
El poder del pecado se quebranta.
Sin power over your life be broken.
El poder del pecado sobre tu vida se rompe.
Power of immorality be broken.
Poder de inmoral.
Power of adultery be broken. Power of unfaithfulness be broken. Power of unfaithfulness be broken. broken.
Vous avez été humilié.
Power of disobedience be broken.
Power
of anger be broken.
Power
of greed be broken.
Power
of hatred be broken.
See
power, you be broken. Be broken. Be broken.
Commencez à les briser dans le nom de Jésus-Christ.
Abra sus labios y continúe quebrantando todo poder de pecado, todo poder de infidelidad, todo poder de inmoralidad en su vida. Quebrántelo, rómpalo en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo.
Vous voulez continuer de briser la puissance d'immoralité, d'idolâtrie, d'infidélité, que soit brisée dans votre vie dans le nom de Jésus-Christ.
Mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Nom de Jésus Christ.
Look, many a times you attempt an issue and you got it wrong. By the time you see the result and answer, you say, I know, I don't know why I should not, I could not do it this way. I know this thing, I don't know why I could not go this way. That is, you are being covered. Mean you have not discovered yourself. Mean you have not discovered whom you are in Christ Jesus. When you discover whom you are what you say you are. You are what God says you are. You can do what God says you can do. Discover yourself. Discover yourself. Discover yourself. Discover yourself. Discover yourself. In the name of Jesus. Discover yourself. I discover you. I discover you. I discover you. I discover you. In the name of Jesus. I discover you. You say, I cannot do it. Who say you cannot do it? If you cannot do it, you will not be given. You are given this thing to do it, and you say you cannot do it. If you cannot do it, they will not give you to do. If you cannot do this thing, they will not give it to you to do it. You can do it, that is why they give you to do it. And if you cannot do it, Mr. B will do it. Discover yourself in the name of Jesus. With God, all things are possible. Say with God with me, all things are possible. With God on my side. All things are possible. With God on my side. All things are possible. Begin to discover yourself. Begin to discover yourself. Open your lips and discover yourself.
Abra sus labios y empieza a descubrirse. Cuando se descubre, usted se descubre a sí mismo y lo que y usted puede hacer lo que dice Dios que puede hacer, hacer lo que puede Dios dice que puede hacer.
Continuez de converser avec Dieu, à mes côtés, avec Dieu, avec moi. Toutes choses sont possibles. Continuez de vous découvrir vous-même. Priez.
In the mighty name of Jesus, I want your confession to be like this. I have discovered myself.
Confiese, me he descubierto.
I can do what God says I can do.
Me
he descubierto.
I am what God says I am.
Soy lo que dice Dios.
I have discovered myself.
Me he descubierto.
I have what God says I have.
Tengo lo que dice Dios que tengo.
I have discovered myself.
Me he descubierto.
I am what God says I am.
Soy lo que dice Dios.
I have discovered myself. I have what God says I have.
I have
discovered myself.
J'ai découvert moi-même.
I have what God says I have.
Je dis que je suis.
Open your lips and confess this.
Ouvrez vos lèvres et confessez cela maintenant.
Abra sus labios y continúe confesando, me he descubierto, soy quien dice Dios que soy. Puedo hacer lo que dice Dios que puedo hacer. Tengo lo que dice Dios que yo tengo.
Ouvrez vos lèvres, continuez de dire, je me suis découvert, j'ai ce que Dieu dit que j'ai, je suis ce que Dieu dit que je suis, et je peux faire ce que Dieu dit que je peux faire dans le nom de Jésus-Christ.
mighty name of Jesus.
Le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ.
When you have discovered yourself, the threat of enemy will not mean anything to you. Because you with God are majority.
Vous découvrez même la menace de l'ennemi.
I will destroy you. I will do this. I will do that. You begin to panic. You begin to be afraid. You cannot pray any longer. You are afraid. Even the nightmare, you cannot sleep. You begin to depression. All this, all that. Many of these constitute sickness and disease in your body. What is the cause of hypertension today? 99% of people that have hypertension is as a result of fear. Heart attack. As a result of fear. Fear. Inability to eat again. You can't eat. You can't sleep. Sickness come. If you have discovered yourself, you will know you with G-O-D are majority. You need to discover yourself so that fear, you fear no more. You need to discover yourself, you murmur no more. You need to discover yourself, you complain no more. Tell your neighbor, you need to discover yourself.
Plus de plaintes.
Yes. Life without fear, what a beautiful life. Life without complaint, what a beautiful life. When life without complaint, no matter how little, you'll be content. If I'm talking to you, let us see. Life without complaint, no matter how little you have, you'll be content. Life without fear, no matter how small you have, you'll be content. This is life you have never tasted. And today you begin to taste this life. I say, this is the life. If there's anyone here who could say, hey, I have tasted the life without fear, I've tasted life without complaint, I've tasted life without murmur. Who among you? That the life I have lived in the past, no fear, no murmur, no complaint. Ooh! Upon the wealth and blessing you have, fear. When you discover yourself, you will know God is with you. And if God is with you, who can be against you? Why fear? What is the meaning of Emmanuel? Why fear? When you are confessing this, you say, Emmanuel, sir, you fear. Emmanuel, you fear. It means that you don't know the meaning of Emmanuel. If God is with you, who can be against you? But why fear? Why? Why? You fear of failure? You fear of doubt? You fear of this? You fear of disappointment? You begin to fear disappointment. This, I don't want to be disappointed. Fear. Why? And when God said, greater is He. But greater is He that is in you. But now you are fear. Now you are mumbling. Now you are complaining. Can we say greater is He? If greater is He, why fear? If greater is He, why complaining? When the Bible says, the Lord said Himself that, Sheol, I have overcome. What does that mean? He said, in this world, there will be war. Eh? There will be fear. There will be doubt. There will be complaint, murmuring. In this world, but here, I have overcome. If you have overcome, why fear? That to attest to your genuineness of your born again. The standard of born again today is not the standard of born again of God. The standard of God for born again is not the standard of born again today. The standard has dropped. God's standard for born again is different from the standard we have today. Look at the Lord said to you, I pray that your faith will not fail. What does this mean? It means in this war, there will be tribulation. You know you are going to the war. It's like I'm saying, look, you are going. I pray that they will not kill you there. That shows that there is a killer. In where I'm going. Huh? Come, brother. If I say to you, you say, oh, say, Pastor, I'm going.
Pastor, I'm going.
Oh, I pray that they will not arrest you. What does that mean to you?
It means there's a problem where I'm going.
That is what Jesus said to us. He said, I pray that your faith will not fail. Mean you will face a challenge that you will begin to say, will I follow Jesus or I should follow Satan? There will be challenges. You say, no, I cannot continue Christian life. Oh, let me go this way. I pray your faith will not fail you. That is what Jesus said. That is to tell you that in this world, there will be tribulation, there will be persecution, there will be hardship, there will be crisis, there will be this. Shelf, I have overcome.
Amen.
I pray that your faith will not fail. That is what Jesus said. That is to tell you that in this war, there will be war. There will be challenges. Challenges. There will be challenges. All what has happened to you, look, 60% of us here today, what happened to us is simply a test of faith. The crisis you are facing is mere a test of faith, but many have failed. You know, test of faith? Test of faith means to confirm whether you're a Christian. Oh, this man is a Christian. Okay? How do we know he's a Christian? Okay, test. But when test comes, you say, why should God do this to me? Why should God do that to me? Remember Job now. It's mere test of faith. It's mere test of faith. If you have not tested your friend, how do you know that it's a genuine friend? Someone has been following you as a friend for many years now, but you have not set a test. You have not tested his genuineness, his intention to know whether it's really is a friend indeed. Yes. Ask your neighbor, your challenges is mere a test of faith. That is to test your faith, to know whether really. Because the Bible says in our journey with God, there are good and hard times. In our working with the Lord, this Jesus, I'm following Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. That journey, good and hard time. Pleasure and unpleasant. Comfort and discomfort. In that journey, I have decided to follow him. So don't think that it's smooth like that. But when hard time come, we seems to lose our sonship. Say, I'm a child of God. But when the hard time come, we lost our what? Sonship. Sonship. I begin to see Jesus, say, ah, what's happened? You pray no more. You fast no more. Doubt in your heart. Say, what's happened? Hey, what will people say? I'm a pastor. What will people say? All this, if they hear about this, what happened? You lose our sonship. So this is why I offer this prayer for you today. Discover yourself. When you discover yourself, you will know that your seat is still there. You are only asked to leave the seat, but no one can sit in that seat. You will still come back to your seat. Sit down. Let me tell you. As a Christian, we are all Christian. If you now misbehave, this is the situation. But the seat will be empty there. Because God knows you can still repent. Nobody will take that seat. He knows you can repent. You can still come back as a son. Say, oh, I'm sorry. You go back to your seat. The case is not... That is not the case. The case is not like this. So the seat is there. It's still there. Your seat is still there. When you discover yourself, you will know whom you are in Christ Jesus. Your position is still there. Rise up. Father, I want to do this prayer myself. I just need your agreement. I just want to hear amen from you. What? Your amen. And that amen, you must believe before you say amen. So now I have explained to you the reason why I offer the prayer, discover yourself. If I say I have discovered you, mean you have discovered yourself. And if you have discovered yourself, you know whom you are. You have what God said you have. You can do what God said you can do. So, yes, are you ready?
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Jesus.
All power belongs to Jesus.
Jesus.
I break every yoke.
Je brise tous les jours.
I break every yoke.
Je brise tous les jours.
I break every yoke.
Je brise tous les jours.
Je brise tout votre jugo.
The yoke is the cause of limitation.
Le jugo est la cause de la limitation.
Le jugo est la cause de la limitation.
You can't get there. How can you say I can't get there? I mean, I can't get there. What do you mean by I can't get there? That is what the enemy is saying. That you cannot get there. I cannot get there. What do you mean? I cannot get there. No! I break the yoke in the name of Jesus. The yoke of disappointment is broken. The yoke of limitation is broken. The yoke of sickness is broken. Say, I cannot get there. Because you say, I cannot get there, affliction come. Disease come. Disappointment come. No. That yoke must be broken today. I break the yoke in the name of Jesus. That yoke that cause you cycle of life.
Cycle of life.
What your brother is going through is what you are going through. What your sister is going through is what you are going through. What your
father
is going through is what you are going through. What your cousin is going through is what you are going through. You can see the picture. Open your lips and begin to break this cycle.
Ouvre les lèvres et commence.
Cycle of life.
Brise le cycle de la vie.
Abra sus labios y continúe quebrantando todo el ciclo de la vida, ciclo de enfermedad, de pobreza, de limitación. Rompa el ciclo en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo.
Ouvre les lèvres, continue de briser le cycle de vie, brise le cycle de limitation, le cycle de l'échec dans votre vie. Continue de briser ce cycle de limitation dans le nom de Jésus-Christ.
When you look at the circle of life, it's not in the circular world alone. Even in your spiritual life, you will find yourself in your denomination or your church, as they do. I mean, conventionals. You cannot greater than TB Joshua. I mean, the circle is just like that you must follow the way it is. You must follow it. The whole thing is being put in the book, that the book is there. When you start your missionary, you have to follow as it is written. The psalm to read before you enter the church, the one you read out. You must build church this way. Your church must be that way, because that is how we build our church. You must sing song. That song has been there. Children yet unborn must sing the same song. That is cycle of life. If that is from God, new every day. That is why sometimes when I look at fasting, 40 days, Jesus does not give us an assignment that we should circle him, we should repeat. No, apostles never repeated themselves. If they repeated themselves, we will have read it in the Bible, many places where they say, silver, gold, I have not. What I have, I give you. In the name of Jesus, rise and walk. Only Peter and John said it. You can't find it anywhere in the Bible, that language. Where we have to know that we are repeating ourselves, and this is not the will of God for us, is that we try to pick the one we can do. If Jesus fasted for 40 days, remember the same Jesus walked on the sea. Why can't you walk on the sea? Because that's one is impossible for you people to do. But Jesus was led to the wilderness to do so, to fast. That is why, if he was not led by Holy Ghost, he would not be able to walk on the sea. So if Jesus asked you to fast for 40 days, so the same Jesus that asked you to fast for 40 days, so also in this, at the same time, walk on the sea. Circle of life, even the way you dress, the way you look, your hair, you look at your colleague, you see the way he do hair, you want to do the same hair. You look around, you see Porsche car, oh, I like this car, I'm going to buy the same car. Oh, this is house, beautiful, I'm going to build the same house. We don't allow God to choose for us again. We do choose for ourselves. So this brought about the life we are living today. Life is just like that. We keep repeating, repeating, repeating. Since I was born, Nigeria has been like this. Your country too has been like that. Our leader keep repeating themselves. They never allow God to choose and to direct them, but they keep repeating themselves. If another leader comes, he will study what former leader did and pick out of it and add more. So we have abandoned God in our choices, in our doing. So right now, open your lips, circle of life. Even in your home, when you look at yourself, you see your picture in the life of your brother. When you look at yourself, you see your own picture in the life of your father. When you look at yourself, you see many challenges you are facing, similar challenges your brother, your father are facing. Why this should continue? This is a circle of life. Begin to break it in the name of Jesus.
Ahora sus labios continúen quebrantando todo ciclo de la vida, todo ciclo de enfermedad, de padecimientos, de pecado, quebrantos en el nombre de Jesucristo.
Quand vous vous regardez vous-même, vous continuez de voir la même image de votre père en vous-même, l'image de votre frère en vous-même, ce même cycle de vie qui se passe dans la vie de votre frère, de vos parents, se trouve en vous. Continuez de briser ce cycle de vie dans le nom de Jésus-Christ, brisez le joug.
Jesus, we are afraid of challenges. When you try to do new things, you face challenges. The whole world will be against you. That who teach you what you are doing? Why can't you do it the way we are doing it? Everyone will be on you. An attempt to do new things, God inspire you to do. The whole world will say, "Who? Where are you coming from? Who are you? Who are you? Why are you trying to do this? Why, follow what you are doing." This is Salendi. This is the problem we are facing all over. You need more of God. I break that circle. Circle of life. I break it in the name of Jesus. I break it in the name of Jesus. First, for you to be used by God, for you to be used of God, the circle of life must be first be broken.
Para ser usado por Dios, tiene
you
que
must
ser
have
quebrantado.
Independent. When you have that independence, then you can follow him. But you have not. You have not regained independence spiritually. But you cannot choose whom to follow. I have decided that I have decided me independent. I have decided me what? Can you read it for me? I have decided to follow Jesus. That is independent. I have decided to follow
Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back.
Now, that's independent. When you have independence, you cannot say, "Oh, I have decided." When you don't have independence, you can't choose. There is no power of choice. You must first of all have independence. Those things that cross your mind, do it this way, do it that way, do it this way, do it that way, go this way, go that way. You can't follow Jesus. How can you follow Jesus when something keep telling you that no, you can't do it, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it? How will you follow Jesus? But when you can do it, I can do it. No, leave me. This is independent. Leave me. Then you can follow Jesus. So, circle of life actually causes all this. Circle of life. Bible is our standard. When you want Holy Spirit to inspire you, you first of all have to have that independent mind. Let someone say independent mind. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Yes, you must have this. Yes. Independent mind. I will not leave you unless this circle be broken. In the mighty name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Your heart receive.
Recibe en tu corazón.
Receive. Receive. The will of man and your evil will be broken.
La volonté de l'homme et votre mauvaise volonté soit brisée.
The Lord will have three will. Man's way, evil spirit way, and God's way. Are you with me? We have three will. Will. God's way, Satan's way, your way. The will of yours and the will of Satan be broken.
Tu voluntad y la voluntad de Satanás es quebrantada.
Be broken.
Se rompe.
Be broken. Be broken.
Se rompe.
Your will. Satan's will. Be broken.
La voluntad de Satanás se rompe.
Soit brisée.
Be broken.
Se rompe.
Satan's will. Your will. Be broken.
Soit brisée.
Be broken.
Be broken.
Le nom de Jésus.
I'm happy for you. I'm happy for you. I'm happy for you. You are not only received, but you receive instruction today. You are not only received blessing, but you have received instruction. Be permanent. Be permanent.
Cela soit permanent.
Be permanent.
Et pas seulement reçu.
Be permanent.
Et recevoir l'instruction.
Be permanent.
Que cela soit permanent.
Be permanent. Be permanent. Be permanent. In the name of Jesus. Viewers at home.
Televidente.
Where can we go from this person?
¿A dónde podemos ir de su presencia?
Right now, Johnny.
Prochainement.
Begin to break your will, Satan's will.
Brisez votre volonté.
Right now.
La volonté de Satan.
I break your will in the name of Jesus.
Je brise votre volonté.
I break Satan's will in your life in the name of Jesus.
Je brise votre volonté.
I break your will.
Je brise votre volonté.
Satan's will.
La volonté de
Satan. La
volonté de
Satan. In the name of Jesus.
La volonté de Satan. La volonté de Jesús.
Your will will say this way. Satan's will will say that way.
Votre volonté dit
cette
côté-là.
In this case.
La volonté de Satan de l'autre côté. Et dans ce cas-là, Jésus ne peut être impliqué. C'est un Dieu jaloux.
Il veut prendre
le contrôle de votre vie.
Il veut juste
être votre propriétaire.
Il ne veut pas être un locataire.
Jésus ne veut pas être un locataire de votre vie.
Jésus veut être un
locataire.
Il veut être votre propriétaire, pas un locataire.
Your will,
votre volonté,
Satan will,
la volonté de Satan,
be broken,
soit brisée,
be broken,
soit brisée,
in the name of Jesus,
le nom de Jésus,
Simba,
la puissance du
Christ, over you be broken,
sur vous soit brisée,
Simba,
la puissance du
Christ, over your life be broken,
votre vie soit brisée,
Simba, over your life be broken,
votre vie soit brisée,
the immorality,
l'immoralité,
be broken,
soit brisée,
power of immorality,
force d'immoralité,
be broken,
soit brisée,
power of adultery, be broken,
soit brisée,
power of unfaithfulness be broken. Disobedience be broken. Anger be broken. Anger be broken. Pride be broken. In the name of Jesus. Be washed. Are you there?
Ebola?
Televident está ahí.
Right now, let's move. Move along with me.
Où j'ai avec
begin
moi,
to confess your freedom,
confessez votre liberté,
votre rédemption, whatever Satan might have used to connect you,
vous connectez,
confess your freedom,
confessez votre liberté,
whatever Satan might have used to connect you to himself,
connectez à lui-même,
confess your freedom,
confessez votre liberté,
in the name of Jesus,
au nom de Jésus,
en le nom de Jésus. Confiese su libertad de cualquier cosa que Satanás haya usado
you,
para
conquistarlo. En Jesús Cristo.
Gracias, Jesús.
Gracias, Señor.
Worship His holy name.
Alabe su santo nombre.